Here's one you didn't know. The original Skyline was never actually designed for racing. It was a mid-sized family model and nothing to write home about. Yet. Then, in 69, they put out the performance model, the GT-R. That was the end of it. The R32 won 29 straight Group A races over four seasons. It's no wonder it earned itself the nickname Godzilla.